back home. It's so dark in here. Why is the light is not working? Baby? Hey, sweetheart. I'm back home. Huh? Where is she? The light switches are not working. Lights, all lights are off. It's all darkness in here. And my baby girl, she never goes to bed without saying goodnight to me. I mean, I'm late today, I know. I came from work a little bit late, and it's already night. The weather is very bad. I mean, the sun. What was that? The thunder sound in the background. Darling? Wait, something is wrong. Wait a minute. Let me switch up my phone torch and check this area. Open up the door to the electricity parts. Damn, it is a power cut. Darling! No answer. She has to be here. I mean, we have a big house. She could be anywhere. Wait, let me just go to the sleeping room. Maybe she's there. But usually, she's not going to sleep because she can fall asleep without me. Whatever, I gotta check. Going the steps up. Damn, it's so dark. Luckily, I have my phone torch with me. Wait, looking out the window, I see all the neighbors. They have a power cut too. It's like the neighborhood, the whole neighborhood is just dark right now. Damn. All because of the storm, I guess. Hopefully it will light up then soon. Whatever, I gotta go to her. Find her right now, ASAP. What? I think I hear her. Babe? Baby! Hey! Why are you sitting here on the floor and crying? Hey, I'm here. Wait, come here. I'm sitting down with you on the floor and I'm hugging you real tight. What's going on? Hmm? Wait. You can't see anything? It's a total blackout and you are scared? Really scared? Whoa, wait. I noticed You are shivering all through your body. Hey, it's okay. It's just a power cut. Are you okay? Did you hurt yourself somewhere? Oh my God. God bless. Shh, 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 shh. It's okay. I'm here now. I know. I came very late tonight. But I'm here now. But why? You know we have a lot of candles in the house. You have your mobile phone, torch, light, you can use it. Oh wait, can you please repeat it for me? You are scared of darkness? Nyctophobia? Yeah, I've heard about that. Wait. Baby. You never told me this before, that you are scared of darkness, dark rooms. I didn't know that. Shh, it's okay, it's okay. There's no need to be scared. You know, let's get up and go downstairs. I got some candles right there. And we can light them up and yeah, sleep on a couch tonight in the living room. All right, sit down here on the couch. Hey, no, I won't leave you. I just go get the candles, okay? It's right over there. You see, it's over there. I will just move over there and I will come immediately back with a lighter. Okay. Here. See? The candles are shining bright. So now we have some light. Well, come here. Yeah, just put this blanket over you and over me. And, baby, I want to know more about your behavior and where this is all coming from. Shh, 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 shh. It's okay. You can cry on my shoulders. And you can, if you have like the ability to just talk then. You had an extreme panic attack when the power went off, and you have nyctophobia. Mm-hmm. Something that you never revealed to me. Well, until now. And it's okay. It's okay. I still love you. I mean, obviously, this is the first time that since we moved in together that this happened for the first time. Through the thunder and storm out there. I mean, the whole neighborhood is dark out there. And you can see if you look out the window that they have candles lighting on. Well, come here. Let's just cuddle. I'm hugging you real tight to my body. And I won't let you go. Cause I'm here with you. And I'm here for you. You know that I won't leave you alone. And I'm sorry that I was coming so late tonight. It was crazy at the streets. A crash in front of me. So I had to turn around and find another way back home to you. I'm holding you in my arms, and I know the power will come back soon. Hey, listen. I promise you to help you have overcome this fear. I mean, we all have some fear, right? For you, it's the darkness. It's okay. For me, it's the fear of heights. I mean, jumping out of a plane is really not my favorite thing to do. But we're gonna overcome this fear. Okay? Kisses on your forehead will make you feel comfortable. Breathe in and breathe out. Always according to your panic attack. You always focus on one point and breathe in slowly. Deeply in and deeply out. Okay? This is very important, and you did so well, and yeah, I know you have been sitting for quite some time on the cold floor, crying, but I'm here now. You are way stronger than the fear of anything else. You are such a Wonder Woman. Yes, you are. We face our fears, we overcome it, and we will always grow with each day. And I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna help you to get rid of it. Don't worry, I got you girl, right here in my arms, the most beautiful thing that I could say, it's you and me, we are okay, yeah, every day I have you, oh, and you knew I was lost without you, and now we both have us, we have us, forever. So, start closing your eyes, and make me smile all through the night. Don't say, don't be worried, cause I am here by your side. Don't Don't you ever feel this lonely and sad again? 'Cause there is no need to be sad. Yeah, I got you here by my side, and I will always protect you as your guide. Our love is so strong, stronger than any fear. Remember, that's Nucleus here. And now, try a little bit to sleep. Close your eyes. Oh, you already did. Just keep breathing in and out and just sleep. Sleep. And we'll be all good. Tomorrow, the storm, the thunder will be gone. Tomorrow, the power will be okay and working again. And I'm grateful that you shared to me something new about you that I didn't know before. And open communication is everything. I know it was hard for you to actually tell me, but now that I know, obviously, it feels better for you, so I can also have an eye on that. Always making sure to have those candles and lights all around the house. So whenever this might happen again, and I'm not here immediately, you always know what to do. And sooner or later, we're gonna overcome this, so you will never be scared again of the darkness. Because your heart, your soul shines the brightest. You are my sparkling star, shining so bright. And I will make sure that you recognize this shining star inside of you every single day.